I will remove it when I run the next analysis. So you can see that the reliability statistics has increased to 0.429. But again, we still see this. So we will knock out the 8th one. And then we run again. Now it has increased to 0.516. But we still have some bad ones. So number 7. And then you check. And then we remove the 6th one. So you can see we have achieved a good reliability coefficient. So we drop this and we copy this also